Last week, the commissioners hit the streets of Lagos to capture architecture and market scenes. At the end of the day, each team lost one member, leaving just 8 commissioners in the running for the grand prize.
The show has pushed me personally beyond like my regular limits. I've actually gone deeper into myself to unlock like new form of like creativity, because we've been made to try out like different genres of photography, and it has actually been good.
Well, so far in the competition, it has been very unpredictable going into any of the games or challenges that have been put before us. So it has been really interesting.
My thoughts on the competition so far has been fun, challenging.
The competition so far, the pressure level went from 20 to 200 in like 24 hours.
The competition so far has been so competitive and so challenging.
Fun, quite competitive.
The competition has been exciting and suspense-filled so far.
Well, at this point, the competition is tight because we still have 8 strong contestants. I just hope for the best.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It's a new day at the TECNO CAMission Boot Camp, and with new days comes new tasks.
Absolutely, and we always, always ask our commissioners to do more with the Camon 17 Pro.
And more they'll do. You have to create images and videos that can stimulate your taste buds, you know, get your mouth watering.
Yeah, that's what food photography is all about. Pictures that make you hungry.
The task for today is to set a table before the commissioners in the presence of their opponents. And with the little time afforded to them, they have to create mouth-watering pictures.
And also videos. You see, you're supposed to arrange these objects in whichever way you want, taking into consideration good composition, colors, and the stories you want to tell.
Commissioners, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's get it. Woo.
Hello, commissioners.
Hello.
Sorry, real life going on. Go
ahead. Welcome to the food photography task.
Okay.
The objective here is to tell a food love story. Right. And you say, how would I do that?
Hello.
Now, you would get anything from this table and bring it to this table and create your own food story. I also want you to remember that the team with the lowest scores will be up for eviction.
The team?
The whole team.
Like everybody.
Your team.
The whole team.
Each team will have 15 minutes. To give you one or two tips, I would like to invite award-winning photographer Kelechi Amadi-Obi.
Hello, people.
Yeah, food photography, that's what we're shooting today. And please, I need you to listen carefully. Just like every other task you've had, there is always a story that you want to tell. Most times with food photography, it's about how palatable the food is, how you would want to make people want to just grab that stuff. Or is it possible for people to look at your picture and they get hungry immediately and they want to eat that particular type of food? Food photography all the time, most times, is used to promote a chef or to promote a particular restaurant or whatever. So what do you then need, you know, to make your pictures pop? You need clarity, one. Color, correct, okay? You don't want your food looking blue or with green light or any of those, you know, unnecessary editing that you want to do after. What will inform your editing is, does this thing look edible?
All right.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Team Bisola?
Yes.
Are you guys ready?
I'm nervous. I'm scared. I'm legit scared. Sweating. My outfit is drizzling. I'm drizzling.
Any reason right why? Now.
Because I'm nervous, guys. We're competing against Denola Grey, Venita, Shaggi. Oh!
Are you nervous?
Are you nervous?
No.
Oh, no. It's this whole captain's getting eliminated too, girl. I'm not ready to go.
Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Nervous?
Yep.
Go.
Woo! Okay, what are we picking first?
Background. This one is still here.
Wait now. Be doing your own. No, don't wait. We are all submitting entry, like I said.
Beautiful. All right. Back to what I was doing. Pictures, pictures. You know, we need three stills. We need three stills. Outside the box, okay? Team outside the box, let's go. I hope this works out.
Everything has been cleaned.
The pressure is on, not just for the commissioners, but also for the team captains. There is no team captain without the team.
Yeah, finish. End.
Come on, pineapple. Do we have a do we have a table drop? Okay, cool. With a reverse. With a reverse? Wonderful. Okay. Do you want to go in here too?
So I need a shot. So if I may, I think there should be a shot of me reaching for the food. Or like, just like maybe at the table. Let's do a napkin situation here. Yeah, okay. So what should I reach for? The fork?
How confident are you guys?
Very.
Team Denola?
I mean, I think we pulled this together. These guys are very hardworking and they kind of had a plan and we kind of stuck to it. Right, guys?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, so, you know, may the best team win.
It has been a fun-filled day. Let's find out how they felt about the task of the day.
The task today, food photography and food video. For like a first timer, I feel like it was a great attempt.
I've never actually done food photography before, never even thought about it. But I believe that I just incorporated what I knew and I was able to come up with some shots that I feel the judges should like.
For the task of today, we had food photography. It was a bit challenging because we had limited time to do limited things, but I'm very sure, I'm very confident in my team that we pulled it out.
And tonight's task was just unexpected.
It was challenging, actually. It was difficult. All I just hope for is the best.
We shooting pictures, at the same time shooting videos, but then we were able to come out with something good.
Today's task is one of the best. It's fun and easier for me, more than the way I expected.
I had a problem with the lighting, but we're still able to make the best out of the present condition.
We actually did enough because we took our images from like a very different and unexpected perspective. Most of the images you would encounter is probably images you've probably seen online before. It would look like something you must have encountered somewhere. But when you encounter ours, you would never forget it.
The photos, yes, but the video, not so sure.
I'm very definite that the footage we got today are most definitely will get my team to that peak in the competition. So I'm confident.
We quite did something good, but then, like I said, everybody has a good story to tell, so you can't tell if yours is the best.
I have enough footage to make my team win.
As far as I'm concerned and with the confidence I have in my team, I believe the footage we have and the pictures we have will make us stand out and come out the best.
Actually, for me, I know that the footages we got are one of the best, and with that, we are good to go.
Well, we tried our best, and I'm hopeful and at the same time positive that we'll survive.
The teams have turned in their videos and pictures. So while we wait for the results from the judges, the commissioners play a game of Jenga to diffuse the tension.
My name is Fiwa. We have Bisola and her team. We have Denola and his team.
Yo, yo, yo.
Remember the rules? You can't touch the top four.
I'm sorry, what?
It's fair game. You can't touch the top four.
I'm obviously.
I'm just saying. He didn't win that competition, obviously. But I was a close, you know.
Wow!
But no. Let me not give any tricks away. Let me not give too many tricks away. But don't forget, you can't touch the top four. Mm-hmm. And each move, you have 20 seconds. Well, the winner of this beautiful game gets to sleep in a luxurious hotel room for the night. Guys, let the games begin.
The world.
10 more seconds.
Come, this one at Timba and Lumba.
Vibration.
Wow, darling.
Wow, doll.
Fasty.
Touching the sound.
Holy shit!
The audacity of Team Venita and the tenacity of Team Brodda Shaggi. Yeah, let's go. Let the games begin. Your thoughts have been moving.
I'm willing you to fall. Ha!
That was the option I had. I don't think you had a finesse, baby.
Oh yeah, come on, it. Yeah.
I try.
Hey, we're in the final. Let's have fun here.
They're not like waiting one do so.
Yeah.
You want to end the game from beginning.
Oh. Sorry, mate. Oh my God. Wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Dang it!
We won! I kind of knew. That's why I stepped away.
I mean, there was no way. There was no way.
But you good round of applause for the winner.
Thank you.
You guys did fantastic. So you get to sleep in a luxurious 5-star hotel tonight. So we are going to do things a bit different this time. Your team will present your task for the judges. Are you guys ready?
Ready.
You ready? Let's have fun.
And what I'll be talking about here is the composition and colors of this image.
The task is food photography, and we all know that the market right now is online. Okay, and this is an opportunity for photographers to showcase their talent in order to make money.
yes, this is another plating of Nkwobi as well. It's the colors are vibrant. You can see the greens, the reds. The Nkwobi, as I'm looking at it, the pomo part is making me look like I can just go there and pick it up and take it.
Hands above are telling the story of two lovebirds. Of course, the lady prepared the meal and the man is around to enjoy the meal. And if you look at the serviette, we constructed a love shape to also tell the story.
It's fun and it's cute.
Our aim was to just create something that was clean and also just kind of show different textures against like a plain backdrop.
Of truth begins. The judges get to decide what team has to pack their bags and leave the competition tonight.
Welcome back from that commercial break. Now, some of the presentations were, some were just not as great, but one thing that has remained perfect and consistent is the quality of the pictures and the videos from the TECNO CAMION 17 Pro. It is amazing. One of us. It is amazing. Best selfie in the world. Now, let's get down to the part that we don't really like, where commissioners have to go home. But as it is on the show, we're trying to spice it up a bit more. It was a team effort, right?
Yes.
You guys put in work with your commissioners.
Yes.
Judges, I'm literally going to walk away. It's over to you to pick the team with the lowest score, and that team, plus their celebrity team captain, goes home. Over to you.
Come back here.
No, over to you.
So this is very difficult for us. I think we also just figured out and found out ourselves that the entire team will be going home. So we've been passing the buck to each other and they have saddled me with the responsibility of calling out the team. Could team Bisola, please step forward.
You're not going home tonight. You got the highest score.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
And a team to be going home tonight. Maru. The team to be going home tonight is Team Brodda Shaggi.
A luxury hotel, so it's fine.
So Shaggy, talk to us, talk to your commissioners. What do you have to say?
I'm sure we feel very bad. I'm sure they also feel very bad right now because, you know, they told me they were part of the first episode of this show and they almost got to the final, but they couldn't. I've been trying to tell them since that they shouldn't worry. We'll still be part of this show. We'll stay to the end. But like I told them, this is not the end. It's just the beginning of bigger things in our lives because, you know, honestly speaking, it's my first time losing. You know, we are not losing. You get, we are not losing. Are we losing? No. Still the, you know, but it's been a great time on this show. Honestly, I've learned a lot and I'm sure we know where our mistakes came from and we are very sure we definitely work on ourselves. But, see us outside doing big, trust us. Right?
Well, Shaggy, sadly, this way.
Sadly, this way.
Grandmother, sadly, we won't wait to end.
We need to see on the outside.
Well done, guys.
Well done. It's really, really sad to see them go. But like I said, these things, they have to happen. Well, congratulations to the remaining commissioners and the team leaders. You guys did amazing, amazing. So now we know the people challenging for the prize, which is more than 4 million naira worth of prizes in the finals. I can't wait. This is going to be something. Judges, I don't trust you guys anymore. You guys seem to have too many surprises for us. Too many surprises. Well, guys, we will see in the next episode, the finals. I remain at FIR. Good night.
Nice one. Thank you.
My experience at TECNO CAMission 2 was fun. It was lively. It was interesting. And I felt good.
My experience at TECNO CAMission Boot Camp Season 2 is a wonderful one. I enjoyed everyone I met and it was a good experience. And
leaving the show at this point in time does not shake me at all.
It's, nobody would like to be evicted, sure, but one has to leave for the other to proceed. So it's one of those things and I'm normal, I'm fine.